The two young men just gazed at each other. They really struggled to find the words. And then one of them did say, "Well, we often come to Filey," and the alarm bell started to ring. "Often come to Filey," I thought. "I've never seen them here. As I said, it's quite spectacular to see. But a foss? Unheard of. In Filey? On the beach? On Cobble Landing? Why are they here?" Well, I managed to get some sense. "We've come along to visit the harbour master." I still wasn't convinced. I said to them, "Are you sure you've not found any little dinghies washed up on our shores? Because if you have, I need to know. I'm the person that needs to know." And they laughed even more. Well, guys, this is coming to the end of my little story. Harbour master visit from Borderfass in Filey, on the beach, Cobble Landing. I'm not buying it, but makes you think. 12:30 this afternoon, time frames for investigation. Is it likely we've had an illegal migrant landing or something out to sea that we're not aware of yet? I have checked with the RNLI for any launches today from Filey and the surrounding areas. Nothing obvious, but I'm sure it will all unravel. But I met Borderfoss in Filey, of all places. Unheard of. Well, our little friends down in the south, you better watch out, because they're moving north. Thanks, guys. Speak soon. Bye.